This is the fastest way to square a number on your HP12c financial calculator. When squaring a number, you could go like this. You could go 4, enter 2, and then press this. That'll give you the square root of 4. But if you're typing in a bunch of square roots and you want to do it super fast, all you have to do is 4, enter, times. There you go. Just save you a keystroke.